This is a needlework box that was purchased in 1853, so over 150 years ago, by Judge John Green. He purchased the box for his daughter, Frances Green, who went by Fanny, for her wedding. So this was a wedding gift that a dad bought for his daughter in 1853. And what I really like about it is that it is beautiful. Most needlework boxes or sewing boxes that we have in our collections are these utilitarian objects. And so they're kind of thrown together, they're made of fabric, kind of a hodgepodge. I mean, think about your own sewing box, your mom or your wife's sewing box, your grandmother's. But this one is an actual kit and it's really beautiful. It's made of beautiful wood. It has gold paint decorations on the exterior. It has mother of pearl inlay, and all of the instruments in there are made of mother of pearl. So it's really quite exquisite and unlike anything that I've ever seen before in a needlework box.